This is an M-Tek Mark III. It's usually for bulk bags, but for this, we're gonna show you just two smaller bags being sealed, and then gas bags as well. You'll see right now, it's pulling vacuum on the bags, and then gas flushing, and then it's making the seal right now. You've got two nice sealed bags.